Tomorrow's match is going to be a good one for us. You know, we have despite the last game, the loss, that was probably one of our best performances of the season. A lot to build on going forward. So I think we took a lot of the positives out of that. We'll learn from our mistakes in the last 15 minutes, and we'll apply everything for tomorrow, and hopefully we come out with a win.
Like our last few matches, I think every game's big for us now. You know, we need to get back on winning, and bottom line is we need 3 points tomorrow.
Bring the same energy as we brought last game. You saw we were getting on their backs, on their midfielders, not getting service in. You know, Brad Davis, the leading assist last year, so you can whip in a good ball. Got to limit that.
Beautiful stadium, you know. Coming up, it definitely is a sight to see. You know, the outside's nice, and then the pitch is even better, so it'll be exciting.
Much better than the one at the Houston University. It's just, for me, is could have made the field a little bit bigger, but it's still a great pitch, and it's going to be a great atmosphere.